There's only but so much you can do to protect yourself. You're extremely vulnerable.
His name is Kendall. We've agreed to withhold his last name because his assailant has not been caught. The middle-aged man dressed in black, who police say sucker punched him aboard a Manhattan-bound number 2 train.
The customer put his hand in and grabbed me through the window.
Kendall says it happened as the train was stopped at the Freeman Street station in the South Bronx. As he stood in the conductor's window, protocol for all subway conductors in the New York City transit system.
It was, he followed through, and you know, it was hard enough for me to fall back and have to catch my balance. And that's when he said, I should spit on you, I should spit on you.
He says the man took off down the stairs and out into the street. It happened at 9 p.m. on Saturday. An attack that is virtually identical to an assault on a Q-train conductor back in June. Frank Spano suffered cuts and serious bruises across the side of his head. Riders say it's appalling.
I get it, you know, delays are horrible, but it's not okay to lay frustrations out on conductors.
Nobody deserves to get sideswiped like that.
Union officials say these kinds of assaults are on the rise.
There's always been verbal threats, but never assaults to this magnitude. It's out of control. And we have to put a stop to it.
People out there know the person who did it. If they see pictures, please call it in. You gotta protect the people who protect you.
More than a dozen transit workers have been assaulted so far this year. Many of the assailants, including this one, have not been caught. In downtown Brooklyn, NJ Burke at Channel 7, Eyewitness News.